Yep, very first time playing. Oh yeah, when they're up close, you want to avoid hitting it high because then they'll like hit it down.
Unless you can get it off.
Yeah, unless you can get it over their reach. But that is kind of hard, usually it won't go out. If you hit it in the net, then usually it would be hit the next person's serve. So if some team is really good, then it's hard for the people to get the ball back, and then they get all the points.
Nice return.
Usually, if you can, you try and move to the front so that you can get more smashes in. But if you're good at like running back and forth, I guess you can stay at the back. But it's usually a lot easier to go to the front and then try and smash all the whenever they try and do it.
Easier said than done, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Nice serve.
And then usually they call the middle no man's land. Like you don't want to stay in the middle because then they'll either hit it over your head or they'll hit it at your feet, and it's hard to. More than put it at your feet. Oh, that was in. I think it was in.
It
was like wide. It was in.
You didn't see it? That would be mine.
Which one?
I think it was on the line. So
okay.
We'll see in the camera too.
Wow. Along the line.
usually if he plays, if you're staying back and then he moves up, he's going to hit it to where you're not, and you're going to have to try and run really far to get it.
Yeah, it's better moving up than you have.
Yeah.
You just have to reach.
Because right now he's kind of like hitting it more towards you, but if he was playing like hard, well, it'll be really hard to get it.
Oh, nice.
Hey, oh, dang it. Just like practice game, so you kind of know more of the rules. So it's kind of.
Oh my god!
I think he's ready.
I think he's ready.
He's
already ready.
But he's playing only from the back.
Oh. Ooh, he almost got me.
Let me see where my customer is. Yep, pretty good.
Some tournaments.
Getting popular, so it's like
good with controlling the ball too much.
No! Thought you were going to go the other way.
Oh!
kitchen.
Change the thing to keep it on.
So you can also like poach it from another person. So if you feel like you have a better chance of hitting it back. Or...
Yeah, usually you want to stay up so
yeah,
then.
You want to stay up.
Yeah, no matter which way you hit it, you hit it, kind of
yeah, you have more cover.
Thank you.
Here, do it again.
So we both have to let it bounce serving, then it's going to be one on the serving side.
Okay, I saw.
Yeah.
trying to go down. Yeah. I was trying to go down.
One, two, one.
That was it. It looked like on the line. It looked like right on the line.
Usually the ball that it lands on, they call it.
Yeah, it looked like on the line.
2-2-1.
You want to be upper. Okay. And normally you can be more middle if you want, then you can like poach it easier. Like if you're more here, up here, and then you can cross over poach. If I'm hitting too soft. Because if you stand further out here, then it'll be helpful.
Especially since you're left handed.
Yeah, middle's good. Okay. 3-2.
Yep. And normally you want to try to get those drops in on a third shot, but then you can move up.
Yeah. So usually you want to be close to the kitchen line as possible, so that any time they kind of hit it high a little, you can just smash it. Yeah.
Oh, good get. Oh no! Shoot, I should have stepped back.
Oh, good shot.
Good serve.
yours would have been.
Well, that was a good idea.
Yeah.
should have just ran up there. What am I doing? I gotta keep it lower that. I'm gonna get some water. And get some water.
Swish! I got a Good.
Good.
Yeah. there.
2-4.
You better cut me. Yep, 2-4.
The air though, or did it bounce? Yeah, if you gotta change it, change how you do that one.
No.
Yep, 3-4. 3-4.
8-4-2.
Going to
oh!
Thank you. gonna just keep getting one at a time and we're stuck at eight.
usually in doubles that you kind of want both people to slowly, as soon as you can, set up.
Yeah, and you want to move together so then it's, there's no gap.
You know, I'm going to bring another friend over next time.
Ooh, that would be great. And then try out different paddles too.
Like, oh, yeah. Where do you get this from? Where do you get this from?
You're getting a lot better already, and then I had to play better.
Yeah. But yeah, keep that momentum.
Yeah, I should just play.
Usually the first person that hits hard first, the other person can react and hit it hard, and then that's right.
So,
have doubles and you have one partner that's good at kind of covering more of the field or the court, then you, like, if they can't run around, they can kind of like take part of it, and then the other person can, like,
like when she plays with my dad, then they still beat us.
Yeah, if they want to come out, we can just do like light games.
So that's the main question.
Yeah.
He likes it so much that he bought my dad.
That's your dad?
No, that's my brother bought it.
How much? Well, that one's like 3 years. You can buy it for a cheap one for like $70. But I liked it so much, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get this one. And then the panels too. And then three.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, good try.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Okay.